The Occupy Wall Street movement will demand an end to the influence money has over our representatives in Washington. The organizers state, "The time has come to deploy this emerging stratagem against the greatest corrupter of our democracy, Wall Street, the financial Gomorrah of America."
We are the people of this country, the keepers of this land. As citizens of Earth, united we stand. We represent peace, and this is a plan. We're not leaving these streets till you meet these demands. This is our one demand. We represent the 99%. No more inequality raining down from Wall Street. All of us united, take a stand. Yes, this is our one demand. We represent the 99%. No more inequality raining down from Wall Street. All of us united, take a stand.
Ending capital punishment, no more illegitimate, unjust government. Ending poverty worldwide. No more debts, no more lies. Ending police intimidation. We're taking the power back all across the nation. Equality for all, free college education. Ending the corporate control. No more censorship, give back what you stole. Ending all fixed elections. No, we won't settle for another depression. Ending the destruction, pollution of the air. Everyone deserves free health care. Ending your agenda to keep the people poor. No more secrets, no more wars. No more secrets, no more wars.
This is our one demand. We represent the 99%. No more inequality raining down from Wall Street. All of us united, take a stand. Yes, this is our one demand. We represent the 99%. No more inequality raining down from Wall Street. All of us united, take a stand.
Free college education, free energy. Open up the borders, free electricity. Erase all the debt so our workers can rest. All our students can learn without paying till death. The betterment of every culture lies in the ability to build a child's skills to apply in reality. So why should people pay the price for higher education and some health in their life? We the people are the backbone of society. So why are we being taxed beyond our ability? Home of the brave, the land of the free. We raise up our fists in solidarity. It's time that we feel financial relief so we can nurture seeds and raise your family. Sick and tired of the tricks and lies, censorship of the media, this corporate demise.
We are the people of this country, the keepers of this land. As citizens of Earth, united we stand. We represent peace, and this is a plan. We're not leaving these streets till you meet these demands.
This is the vision of a new Earth. Wake up to planetary rebirth. You are a part of this creation. Can't you see we're in a great situation? The revolution is happening now in every city, village, and town.
Represent the 99%. No more inequality raining down from Wall Street. All of us united, take a stand.